Let's begin by looking at a common plant, an onion.